Okay, so for my conditioning project, I did it on David Cole. And what I did was, is my unconditioned stimulus was hitting him in the head with a pair of shorts. His response that was unconditioned would, well, he'd obviously be mad. The unconditioned stimulus would be the note I play on the piano, which is this one. That is also the neutral stimulus, but the conditioned response is him getting mad after I do the noise.
Okay, so you need to...
No! Don't... No!
Environmental kind of stuff. State and...
Oh, okay.